Third down and four at the 9. Stroud under center this time. Stroud looking. Stroud in the end zone. Incomplete. Stover was the intended receiver, but Mike Sanderson, the converted wide receiver, breaks that up. And that brings up fourth and four.
Ain't this what they've been waiting for? You ready?
Y'all know what day it is. Not only is it game day, but it's the day of the game. You know, it's the day that a lot of people around here have been waiting on. I know I have. And so it's time. It's time for this team to go prove to the world who we really are. You know, been a lot of narratives this year, creating narratives. You know, when you at the top, they're going to do whatever they want to, you know, try knocking you down. So we've done a great job of, you know, like I've mentioned before, eliminating distractions, focusing on us, doing what we do best. And that's just playing football, loving each other as teammates, playing for one another. And today is just about to be the ultimate display of that. That's really it. It's the game. It's game day. Man, I'm excited. It's my boy Blake's birthday. It's my last game in the big house. Right. This is everything that, you know, we've worked for our whole lives, literally. Not just this offseason. You know, we've been preparing ourselves for this moment in different ways, of course. But we've been preparing ourselves for this moment our entire lives. And man, I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go. Y'all see this nice little crew neck, little sweatshirt. Free to play. We up now gaming. You see the free to play on the back. Is it open to the public? It might be, it might not be. But if it does, stay tuned. I'ma catch y'all very soon.
Got Mikey Sanders still in the building. How those Michigan Wolverines feel going into the game this week?
This is the biggest game of personally my life so far. Yeah. You know, the hype behind this game this year, number 2 versus number 3. You have NFL prospects on both teams. It's about to be the biggest game in America. We're probably going to have over 10 million people watching this game.
Let's do it.
You know what I'm saying? Oh, that's my boys right there. That's my boy Nurse. That's my dog. And my dog Jake. Nah, them really my homies.
Welcome to Ann Arbor. Two undefeated teams ranked second and third in the country playing for a Big Ten championship berth, a college football playoff berth. The stakes could not be higher.
I feel like this team has taken on Michigan versus everybody. I believe in the boys to rock out the world, do their thing, win this game.
Michigan versus everybody, man. The train keeps going today.
Let's go, baby.
This game is going to be won in the trenches. I expect Michigan to win this battle.
I'm going to leave all this on the field. I'm ready to die on this field for y'all boys, man.
Where else would y'all rather be? Yeah. Ain't nowhere else in the world I'd rather be than right here on this field with y'all boys, man.
We work all year for this.
All of us have been waiting for this game all year.
Underneath, intercepted. Will Johnson jumped the route and has it at the 5-yard line.
How you going, Rush?
Core up, touchdown Wolverine, and Michigan strikes first.
Bet I go down as one of the ghosts, the greatest of all time.
J.J. McCarthy looking over the middle, caught, touchdown Wolverine, Roman Wilson. My goodness, Travion Henderson gets waxed. Corum dancing. Corum breaks a tackle to the end zone. Blake the Great, touchdown Wolverine, 22 yards. Quentin Johnson laying the wood. Clean snap, good hole, got it away and good. 30-24, Ohio State will get it again, down by 6. McCord looks, fires. Intercepted! Rod Moore! And Michigan will win the game! And head to the Big Ten Championship!
Mr. Isom himself?
Game out this.
How you boy?
Boy, over with.
Oh yeah, little bro. You too lit.
Go ahead, Jackson.
What you about to do? Hey.
I thought he was about to flip. That boy Jackson. Come on, man.
You see what that's
on? Hey, Mike, take it, right? Come on.
Bro, take it. Can we get a DB?
Mikey, come on. DBs.
All right, watch out. Hey, you got the big Z in the building.
Rod.
Can y'all move the pitch to the side?
Hey, you want to get undressed?
Hey, like, I didn't even get a chance to really record everything. It took me, It took me, what, 30 minutes to get back to the locker room after the game yesterday. Man, yesterday was just another one of those unreal moments, unreal days, unreal experiences, great experiences. Man, I'm so blessed. I'm so thankful I was, you know, able to be a part of, you know, what happened yesterday. You know, my boy Zach, you know, praying that, you know, you have a speedy recovery. You know, we went out there, man. We finished that game for you, my bro. We love you, bro. It hurt to see what happened, but, you know, we got you back. And like I told you when I shook your hand, you know, while they were taking you off the stadium, I told you I got you. I told you we got you. You know, this team did just that. Man, fans to the fans, y'all showed out, man. Y'all did y'all thing. Y'all made noise. Y'all brought the juice, brought the energy. Man, yesterday was electric. Yesterday was electric. I can't lie. I can't lie. Yesterday was electric. And y'all been supporting us all year, and this journey just continues. Up next, Iowa, Indianapolis. I know we're gonna see y'all there. And I'm on my way to the facility right now for some treatment. So let's tap in when I get over there.
Yo, this a legend right here, yo. This a legend right here, yo. Big Ray.
So,
Big Ray.
Same real quick. Okay.
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 You got the VVS's in the ear still?
You see?
Oh, okay.
Okay.
My other, I lost my other two.
Okay.
You can't see that.
Badman.
Everybody screaming, gang, gang, gang. The folks come and get you, you gon' tell on the whole gang. She said, can she fuck me with my diamond shine?
Yeah, Mikey.
Bro, hey, the fans love you, bro.
They love you.
They love you, bro.
Let me get you.
I'm with the murder team. Y'all are not.
I'ma snatch that chain today. I just pulled back up to the crib from the facility. Man, the vibes are great in there. Immaculate vibes, actually. You know, the boys are hyped. And we ready to go play in this one. We're ready to go play for that Big Ten championship. You know, great opportunity in a rematch against Iowa. It's gonna be fun. We know the Wolverine Nation gonna pull up. How about this though? Current status. First snow day in Michigan, yo. Like, and I left the house in slots.